Hi, in this video tutorial we are going to see how to insert a rupee currency symbol in a document in Word 2013. So now just click on the symbol option. And then go for the more symbols. And in the font drop down, select normal text. And in the subset drop down, choose currency symbols. Now you should see the rupee symbol. Just select the rupee symbol and click the insert button, then the close button. So now you should see the rupee symbol in your document. Thank you.